I mean, what I can say is that my country is a good country. And no, I don't even feel, I mean, that my country is a destroyed country. Now Somalia is alive, it's staying. They are defending their flag and their homeland and their people.